just need to keep looking.
Restoration and reinforcement are the purview of a mage. You'll be safe in my care, Arisen.
It is a pleasure to meet you.
You're the one.
It'll be an honor to serve by you.
You're the one. Let's get out of here. We've re-upped our potentials in our party. Stoop gift for the bow.
Greetings. Welcome here. We conduct all manner of procedures pertaining to vocations. If there is aught I may assist you with, simply say the word. Have you found any of the items we... perchance. Do come again.
Well met, sir.
We did say, what kind of money we got? I guess we could go look into it. Let's try and get you a new set of armor, big guy. Still not fully certain where everything is. I know if I come out here, I'll make it to the armor merchant.
Welcome to Pure, and quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember, misers die early deaths.
Alright.
Hope to see you again.
Oh, he's not close enough.
Yes, Master.
Come on, big guy.
Welcome to Bjorn's Armory. You'll find only pieces of the finest quality line these shelves. And quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember, misers die early deaths.
Okay. No. Thank you. Ooh, we gotta find things to sell. I gotta put that sword away. I have to give that to him. A silver sword's too nice to sell. Almost there. We don't have a lot of things that sell for high price. Man. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do?
Many thanks. I appreciate the business.
All right, so we upped his armor as well. He's looking better. I'm looking better. Let's go.
What should I do?
Nice gather points.
Having more of these to hand ought serve us well in battle.
Let us take care when and how we put them to use.
Let's go. Next gen graphics for yanking fish out of the water. That's kind of cool. Definitely heavy, yeah. Get out here. We all know what happens if you go too far out. Aged tide swimmer, aged shore fish. I'm gonna have to store those.
A profitable endeavor.
Definitely was in the end. Let's go hit storage. I think that's just a necessity at this point, is storage. We store, we bail.
Greetings. Here we conduct all manner of procedures pertaining to vocations. If there is aught I may assist you with,
do come again.
My house? Boy, wouldn't that be something to remember to go to? The house? The house. The house. I kinda ended up here on pure luck, but... What am I doing?
Thank you.
let's go. Actually, let's sleep. Do we? No, we don't. We go. We've dealt with low health. What we need to deal with is that elf. Check the map. Ho, ho, ho. That's where the elf wants to meet. The Great Bridge. Probably take the Great Bridge out and then wind over here. Wow. I wanted to head to northern Vermont, but the elf calls. And let me check the quest real quick. Yeah, there's no way I can find that without wandering around anyways. We'll tell Brant we're done. That'll end that one piece.
To this tale of a giant who touches the sky.
I shall come at once, Arisen.
He's only there at night, okay. I don't know what to expect. Were we up for money? None.
No one's coming to assail us. Mayhap we've scared them all off.
If we seek monsters, we shall doubtless find them ere long.
Harpies, master!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Our foe
battle took more out of me than I would have liked.
We ought to consider this a lesson. This is what befalls one who lets down their guard.
To you, Arisen.
Good, he understands who saved him.
A common reward. Frustratingly so.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
I think you have it. Wow. Worked out a lot better than I thought it was gonna, I'm gonna be honest. Now, where do we go from here? Ooh, what's that? Set up camp here if we needed to.
Let me get that.
Where's the chest? Climbing back up, guys. Let's see if we can get back up into there. Should be able to, because it says there's a chest. Oh, let's try. Yeah, and then we'll see if the chest is up here.
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but...
But what?
Harpy, be on your guard.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy weakness.
Whoa.
The Arisen has been put to sleep.
Just loving it.
Quickly, Arisen. You must regain your footing.
Alright, guys. Recording is coming up to its hour marker. Oh, there's another treasure chest over there. Man, I got turned around, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Alright, I will restart the recording after this.